So, Sam, can't wait to see what you're going to be doing first.
So, I'm just going to quickly show how to set the hummingbird up.
Right,
because I've just thought that would be...
Do you need a degree to do this?
No. So you've got all the pieces. So you'll see that you've only got one with the really long beak.
Yeah.
I'll make sure I don't go off the screen. Obviously the two wings and the wavy bits face down. It doesn't matter if you face them up, I guess. And then you've got doubles of the other bits. Like that. So it's pretty obvious how it goes. That obviously goes in the middle.
Yeah.
And very then you'd nice. Have one of them on the outside. One of them on the outside. And then you do exactly the same on the other side, and that is your hummingbird put together.
Easy. So, easy.
Yep, that's your hummingbird put together. So I'll add a bit of glue. Or shall I leave you to add a bit of glue while I show the next bit?
I can do a bit. Oh, you trust me with glue?
Yeah. So, and this is this bit here, and for those that have bought the unicorns and Pegasus
yes.
in the past, they'll remember the wing connectors. They're very, very similar.
Yeah.
So basically,
you've got to make sure they line up.
Yeah, they sort of, that slides through. Each of the
so
bits.
You just glue in between it when it's like that then?
Yeah, I mean you don't necessarily, actually you don't need to glue it, Charlie.
Okay.
I'll save you having to glue.
Well, then off the hook.
But yeah, I mean glue it if you want it sort of left on
the almost a bit disappointed actually.
Oh, sorry Charlie.
Another avenue of pleasure gone.
Let me just get it in straight, would help. That's it. And then just push it so it's even.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think I've crushed that now with my being heavy-handed. So that's that together.
Yep.
So this is the base. This does really need to be glued. Again, it fits in nice and tight.
Mm.
But, and ideally what you should do is once you've glued this in is leave this to sort of set.
Okay, so it's PVA.
Yep, so this is, just PVA glue. That's it. So that's his little perch that he's going to sit on. Well, you can see already that he'll sit on his perch. So his feet are designed. There's like a little, you'll see sort of a square.
So he just
nodule.
Slots in.
So he sort of slots onto.
The design here, Sam, seriously, there's a.
He slots onto
lot of
that.
Development
like that.
Going into that.
I'll sort of leave that out of the way for a minute.
Okay.
So then this little circle just goes on the base here. It just helps raise the flower up. Whoop.
Mm hmm.
And this one with all the holes in goes on top of it.
Mm.
And this is what creates the petals. So these funny looking little holders. Each one, and again, you'd glue each one. I won't do every one now. But they go in. Each one goes in. Oh, if I've got sticky fingers. Each one goes into one of the holes. So you can't go wrong. It's just pushing it into the hole. So you do that all the way around. And then you take the larger petals, again, I'd put a bit of glue in, but I'm not going to do it because I'm, you know, there's no point in me showing it
time.
On. But then you slide the bigger petal on, like that. And then, I don't know if I'll turn it round so you can see on the camera. So there's a bigger petal on the back, and then a bit of glue there. Oh, my hands are very shaky. And... then you stand the smaller petal on the front like that. Obviously straighter than what I've done, but
okay.
So I'm doing it backwards. And then you'd build that up all the way round.
So it doesn't take that long, does it?
I don't know if you want to bring the
hummingbird
down.
There we go. There we are. Oh, lovely. There we are. I've got it. There we go. How nice. I think I just dropped a wing. Forgive
me. Have.
I heard it this way round. There you go. Oh, I see.
But then, yeah, you can see that you just have built them up slowly. If you can see.
Oh, nice.
That's it. So it's you can't go wrong. It's you put it into every single hole. So you just go around putting these in the holes. It's quite therapeutic, really. And then say big one slots in the back and put a bit of glue to secure it. And the little ones will just glue on the front. And then the wings just slide straight over like that.
And slot in.
And slot in.
Beautiful.
And that's
it. You can would you paint it first and you've got like...
No, like, I'd put it together first.
And you can spray it with your mica sprays or
and
something.
That's, the MDF I use is really good quality, so it shouldn't really swell too much of that, but it can do.
Okay,
at
so
the
what?
End of the day, it's like
right.
a wood-based product
of
and
course.
Moisture can sort of make it swell. But more importantly, these are all designed to slot in as they have been cut.
Right, okay.
You put paint on it, all of a sudden...
Yeah.
They've got an extra couple of mil either side or whatever else. That's no longer going to slot in because that gap's... yeah. the perfect size for that bit of MDF. All of a sudden, you've got a couple of mil of paint. That's going to change. You know, you haven't got something that thick anymore. You've got something that thick. You know, it's so that's the reason. Put it all together first. I mean, the wings potentially you could leave off and put on after. But yeah, I would put it all together first, then paint it.
Paint it, yeah. I would say. But you can be quite particular how you paint it. You could spend ages doing it with a tiny little brush.
I mean, the little. I mean, you don't necessarily have to look. Unfortunately, it's because he's not been glued, but you would glue.
Oh, not at home, you glue it. Yeah.
Like where I showed you putting the circle on, and then the top bit for the sort of flower. You don't have to do that. You could create the flower separate, so you can paint it separate and then put it on. I mean, things like that, because it's not slotting into anything. If you wanted to do that, or the inside petals, again, they're not slotting into anything. They're sitting on something. Again, you could paint them separately if you wanted to.
Yeah.
It's the bits that have got to slot into other bits. You need to make sure it's all together before you paint it, because you will alter how it works.
How it works, yeah.